realize that there is a bad need back in the year 2011-2012 for a number of jack-up rigs in the Gulf of Suez. There was a lot of wells which was not developed or they are underdeveloped because of lack of capacity. And at that point of time, we felt that as a drilling company existing in the market with a good legacy, it is a good opportunity to fill this gap and serve our clients. We were able to acquire and put in operation and serve our clients in the Gulf of Suez very rapidly with a very good performance, and helped us a lot to start growing our fleet, where today we have eight offshore units in the Gulf of Suez. Six of them are jack-up rigs, one is a jack-up barge, and we have one of the key mobile offshore production unit in the region. I think there is two areas currently happening on offshore Egypt. One is the Red Sea and primarily Gulf of Suez, and there is a lot of operators there. Either they are developing and maintaining an existing fields, or exploring some new. Actually, there are some new exploration happening every day, which I think is quite promising. And then there is the Mediterranean, which is again, as all the world knows, the gas development happening there, and the future of the gas in the Mediterranean is really outstanding, but primarily it's more on deep water, not shallow water. We know the dynamics of this market very well. This is a quite stable market, even with the very low oil price. This market has been sustainable and even growing. So I think we are blessed being in that market, and it's all about how we can maintain our presence there and increase our market share. We worked over 5 to 6 years to put this in place and create this capacity and satisfy the market needs for the number of units they need, but most importantly, having the right performance and the right quality and the right standards, which I think is something we are very proud of. We have other plans. We still want to grow further in Kuwait. We still want to grow in Saudi. We still want to grow in Iraq. We want to grow in Algeria.